right there. Stairs.
South.
There. Down you. Jet. I hear somebody dropping in from the tower.
Nice.
Yep. Turn the corner out here. Got one. Here's right here.
Nice.
Yeah, baby. I'm talking about
two.
Because that's just knowledge.
Gas. Somebody right in front. He's dead. Doing there, guy. I see him. Down.
Are you kidding me?
Right here in front of me.
No kill.
Enemy spotted.
Behind us, coming up on us.
Man, they do this, but I gotta use the bathroom.
Oh, that didn't work out well. That didn't work out well at all. One stairs, my side. Downed one. Got the other guy. Team white. Looks like I can stay on the roof. You can play aggressive. There's one guy. Yeah, baby.
Take a boot.
Using what? How did he have?
Dude, I.
What a fucking.
He just melted me. Side.
Jumping out the.
One more.
Fucking. Red neutralized.
Red, got him. Down the guy right here. Teammate's still up there.
Mate was meant to the gulag. They'll fight for a job.
No.
That is an interesting game mode.
Yeah. I got in the zone a couple. There's somebody right here. Downed him. Yep.
I died.
There they are right there. kill. I finished yours.
Check your fire. That was his king, because he just got his shit.
Here's right here.
Nice.
Yeah, baby. I'm talking about.
Number two.
All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry I missed the last two nights. I was in the middle of a PC build for my children. It was super fun. I decided to just go ahead and throw all my efforts into it and my focus, and just really gonna go for it. Also did a tutorial video for it. Recorded the video anyway, so I'm in the process of working on the editing. And I should have that out here momentarily. In the meantime,
so are you gonna start working on?
We're gonna get back to Valheim. I'm not sure. I think I want to explore a little bit and see if I can find another base location.
When are we taking out bone mass?
That's when we all can get on, I guess. Let's see, where is the 10th realm? There she is. The 10th realm. Yeah, so I did get a little bit of time to play last night and the night before, but it was too late to start streaming to get the average viewers up. I didn't want to hurt the need three at least, you know. Let's see, I did not. One, two? No? Until I can't remember what the hell it is. Maybe that one works. That's the only thing about having all these portals, you can't keep them all straight. Especially when trying to be sneaky on hard mode. What did I call that one? Salty Sally. Got Beard Tower.
I'll be in there shortly.
I ain't in a rush.
You think we're getting really good?
What's that? Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Nick, I'll talk to my partner.
Oh, it's all good. Alright, so we drop off the wood I was farming. Got a little bit of thistle. Got some mushrooms on the way. So we should replenish our food, tend to our crops. And then get to the adventuring. Let's get a little bit of tunage going. Let's see. Oi! What's always here? Nice. If you guys want to jump in the other Discord, Nathelm is in there. You got back. Oi!
Welcome back.
I can make sausages. Oh yeah, I can make sausages, baby. Let's make some sausages. You guys want some sausages?
What's that?
So you guys want some sausages?
I mean, do you have sausages?
I'm joking. No, you can't have them.
I'm messing with you.
Well, I got the sausages, bro. I guess that's sausage stew for that. So I need carrots and mushrooms. Alright, let's go check on the garden and see how much we have to cook with. I guess we should do that first.
Pork? Hell yeah. You guys wanna see it?
Kinda.
Yes. What kind of question is that?
It's not done. Fuck that. So I wanted a garage for my boat.
El garaje? That's actually the ultimate goal that I have for Beard Tower, is to have like a fully enclosed boathouse.
Yeah, I'm eventually gonna work on that. My harbor that I have.
Yeah, I started to farm the wood and stuff. It's gonna take a lot.
Hey, do you wanna see where I think Arnie Berger's base is? Or Arnie Berger's base is? Base? I cannot speak. I think you should have a stroke.
All the way down there? Wow.
There's a ground is shaking event there earlier.
Nice.
That it was a shack that he made.
Allegedly.
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 Yep, it's loading.
There we go.
I'm running the
nine iron bars. Nice. Gotta do what you gotta do, man. Load her up. Load the coal up.
So, I'm running into issues with...
That's a nice...
Running into issues with, weight distribution up top. So, I'm running more poles and...
Eesh. Alright, so that is all the metals I got. Yeah, it looks really good. It's quite large.
Hell yeah.
Alright, let's check on the veggies.
That's really hot over the deck of the boat. How are you going in and out of the boat? Are you going like stairs or something?
I will see how...
Yeah, we shall see.
We'll see. I might... dig into the ground once all the support beams are set. I can just start digging gravel out to get deeper in.
Oh yeah, get deeper, bro.
Get that deep.
So did you guys, I saw you harvested the, when I was watching the stream earlier, you were messing with the flax and barley. Does that need to be tended to again? So it needs to be probably picked and planted again.
Picked and planted, yep. I'm not gonna fucking enter a maze.
That's the community garden there, bro.
Yeah, I thought it more as I was doing something, you know what, like, it's like...
The community garden?
Yeah, I started one in the plains, growing flax and barley, just so we can kind of get a jump on when we're ready for all that shit, when everybody is.
Nice.
Because it's a struggle to do alone, or even in groups of two.
Where we're next to Black Forest. Right? Black Forest?
Meadow.
But we're next to the meadows. And we're just over the line in the plains. So we're build a base here and have like two farms, like one of the plains, one of the meadows.
Oh, nice! Like right next to each other. Pro moves. Pro moves. I mean, if we don't build some kind of castle wall and reenact that, you know, the siege scene from Monty Python and the Holy Grail, we're seriously doing ourselves a major disservice. I fucked on your general direction. All right, let's plant.
Your mom looks like a hamster and your dad smells the elder berries.
We need, how many carrots do we get out of that? I guess we got 11 extra.
All right, so now we jump out of the horse. Hold on. We jump out of the horse? Shouldn't we be in the horse? Or the cow, was it? They're trying to get into the castle.
Yeah. All right, now we got 50 carrots to plant.
They said the cow in and they weren't even inside it.
Carrots. Alright, let's plant them along the wall. I guess that's a good place to start.
Well, if you need me, I'm gonna be killing the first boss again.
Nice!
Kick some giggles. And because I wanna mount his head in my tower.
Oh, too close. Oh no. Killed the whole row too close. That head would be cool if he didn't talk so damn much.
So awesome.
Guess I got too close. Why, Clef, you're too close, man.
Yeah, you gotta bring this boat over here to see how close. So the middle's gonna have... I wanna get a stone cutter over here so I can put a... what's it called? Is it a furnace?
Hearth.
A hearth in the middle here.
There you go.
So a brute showed up while I was killing the boss just now, and the brute did more damage to me than the boss did.
I'm gonna sail this boat over here. I think you're right. I didn't even think about it when you said that, Brian. Now I'm really just like, wait a second, I didn't even... What am I gonna do?
Hold on, for what?
For the boat not being...
Oh, yeah.
With the water.
Hey, yeah, your dock's a bit higher than your boat is.
We're gonna see how it is.
Is that the Mercy Deep, right?
Just build stairs on the inside facing the boat. All the way around. And then you can like, you can calf them off with the horizontal beams.
Okay. Got mad hops.
I changed the foreshore to murky deeps for stream appropriate.
Oh, nice. For the RP aspect, I like it.
The RP aspect, I felt bad about it. I need to start renaming some things. Like, we got the Frost Forest house ready to go.
Okay, I gotta take foreshore off the map then.
Yeah, foreshore is now...
Was that the Salty Dog originally?
Correct. Salty Dog is over here.
Before we go, babe, do we have anything here?
We can actually take a bunch of ore.
Add turnips. What's up?
We have tin and copper. We should make bronze or whatever. Carrying so much wood right now. Hold on.
Heyo! Dude, I'm like zooted.
Them cores put you back in a nice place.
Yeah, sitting pretty on cores. I gotta go check the core generators again.
Yeah, we gotta put an official portal there. Make it a lot easier.
Chris and I got a whole bunch of iron today.
Nice.
Nice.
when we raided a bunch of crypts and marked a bunch more.
I guess we'll keep the rest as spoils.
All my crypts.
Sharing is caring.
Unless it's herpes.
Yep. And then it's herpes.
No. Alright, so we need... Yo, carrot soup. Best in slop. What's up? Really? They don't, ladies and gentlemen, they don't call their Molotov cocktails for nothing. I think we should get, grill up some of that,
the area around the, altar.
We don't have to use the mushrooms.
Because anytime I need wood rope, I just go over there and cut trees down.
Alright, let's see. Neck meat.
I'm loving the weight limit things, but I'm really getting held back by the inventory space.
That's the check, bro. That's the check.
There needs to be an item at some point in time, like a backpack or something, to increase your inventory.
I think it would. Sorry, go ahead. Yeah, I think having like an actual character card that had inventory slots, you know, for your equipment that didn't take up backpack space would probably help a lot.
Yeah, it's like if I'm wearing something, it should be in my inventory.
Right.
It also should still add to weight.
It should still add to weight. Yeah, it should definitely still add to weight,
yeah,
but it's
not inventory space.
Yeah, that's like your backpack, quote unquote. Broken that neck meat. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh yeah, now we're scissoring. It's like, how do we ever survive without a hearth? Freaking cauldron, you know, multiple cook stations all on one John. Cooking that neck meat, what's up? Yo, I made a shield last night, bro.
Yeah.
8 scales was enough. Yee.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, we're good.
Yeah, I still have a shield.
Yeah.
I have still not killed a serpent, like, at all on any of my...
You had it pointing forward with two times speed.
That's the end, so I could catch it.
Yes, but...
It's probably enough for now.
Oh.
I'm out. I think we almost missed it. I think that's the server first scale operation.
It is.
Ah, damn it. Give me my meat. There we go. let's see.
Come on.
That serpent.
I hate this docking area. I hate it so much. I'm so glad it's moving.
What do we need to do to make serpent stew?
So, so far this island, we're gonna get playing four levels of one by thousands. It's gonna be pretty sweet.
Maybe I have to cook it?
There is a nice,
let's cook it.
Healthy mountain. I'm so excited about it.
Shit, that's the wrong kind of meat. I don't want to cook neck meat. Neck meat back. Those back. Nice.
And we're gonna need towers, so. anyway, you're.
Look at all that meat. Y'all cooking that serpent meat, bro. It's so big. This meat takes forever to cook, too. It's funny.
It does. Yeah. At first, I thought it was broken.
I was like, is it bugged? It's that thick cut. So we need honey. Good thing my little bees have been doing work. Oh yeah, baby.
I don't only have two nectar bees.
Dude, I got a destiny hood for a bee.
Nice. Really? Is just a big mosquito head?
Speaking of mosquitoes.
Yeah, just a big mosquito with a pointy nose.
It's got a pointy nose.
It was more towards the meadows.
Alright, so that's my backup food. Put those back. What up, neck? Consolidation.
Bumpy in the past.
Alright, I think we're good to go. Go grab this tin.
I think it's about as far as I can get.
But we do need to get copper. Alright, let's repair that hair. I do.
Hey, dig out that spot.
And back down we go. Yeah, I had after you logged off last night.
Leather Daddy.
Had a foul smell from the swamp event, and they came in and just absolutely wanted to destroy your boat.
Oh, those sons of bitches.
I held them off, though.
Alright, let's do this. Ready for a hard shift? Boop, boop. Salty Sally. Jordan, there we go. Boy, a shotgun. It's like, did I close the door?
And that also helps, like, keep your boat in there, too.
I did close the door, okay. Alright, let's check downstairs real quick. Just because I'm OCD. Alright, door's closed. I don't have any arrows. I guess it's a good thing I came back and checked. Let's fix that real quick. Flint head are just good enough for me.
Oh yeah, this thing is nice.
That's a nice.
That's a nice. Gotta have shit on me.
Alright, what do we got? What do we got?
We have copper we need.
Flint head arrows. It won't let me make any more because of that. Alright, I'll throw it to the ground.
Why does every box have a little bit of wood? That full of wood is a little bit of wood.
It's different types of wood. Except for there's two, like, regular wood boxes.
We're closed. We're closed.
Your Deskito came over, got me to one health, and then ran into my spikes fence and killed himself.
Nice.
Need bonfires with this dude.
Bonfires?
Yeah.
Yes, they're attracted to the bonfire and they killed themselves.
That's funny.
Making a bonfire right
now. Noted. Dear Diary, jackpot.
Jackpot. Dude, I'm very much on my
Shit, I brought this stuff back through with me and I did not mean to. One of these days I'll get all this shit straight. Alright, let's put the feathers back, the flint back, and... I got
well,
the mushrooms, bro.
You're wondering how the going rate on mushrooms is.
We got them, you got them iron bars? I got the mushrooms, bro!
You also had to bring it to and from it in pre-made bases.
Yeah, my island is rife with them.
because I know where they are. I just need to go back and find.
You gotta level your sneak, bro. That's it. What are some of the lights? Light this candle. This one. There we go.
So the cauldron has an upgrade path, but is there anything you can actually upgrade in the cauldron?
Probably future stuff.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, if you want to see a tour of what I call solitude and what Dave calls why, this is the meta in middle of the sea construction right here, ladies and gentlemen. You ready? If you watch, I'll give you the tour. Still a little empty.
Have you had any events there?
Nope. Got the outdoor area for the kiln and stuff. And smelter. Like a back porch. And then there's the hearth up top, and like the bed in the loft.
What's the name?
Not much for a house in the middle of freaking nowhere. Yeah, dude. And they're both mine. Alright, I got portal material. I don't have portal material. I need fine wood. I'm gonna grab some fine wood and then we'll be on our way. Just so I can be linked to... I don't have any fine wood here. Alright, so I guess I gotta go back to the base. The iron axe, yes. Gives you way more durability chopping down trez. Iron pickaxe, for sure. It is worth upgrading. Yeah, it's definitely worth it. And when it's top level, it has a ton of durability.
How many times can you upgrade it?
I think it's 3. Is it 4?
I don't know, man.
Got him. So you need an iron delivery, bro?
Apparently.
So you got what kind of foods you got on you? You're at the new spot.
Yeah, I'm at a new spot right now.
There's better armor than iron armor, right?
Yeah.
So I shouldn't waste the iron leveling that up.
Yes, so I think that was the math.
padded armor fully upgraded for like 2 people, like 100.
It's called padded armor?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. I cannot believe you just did that.
Did you make a new gear instead of upgrading it?
Yes.
Dude.
Oh, I just waited 40.
Feel the pain.
I did that as well. This build.
Maybe I need a bow or an axe that you're willing to trade something for?
A bow? I could use the bow. Is it the new bow? The huntsman's bow?
The huntsman's bow?
Yeah, yeah, I could trade for the huntsman's bow. I don't need an iron axe, but I definitely need a huntsman's bow.
Oh my goodness, that's such a waste of iron.
Only
that
half.
So much.
How many iron bars is to make the bow?
20.
Oof. Alright. Got portal stuffs. Got supplies. I can get wood anywhere else I land. Door's closed. Alright, Solitude. Going on a mission. Going to the west. Yeah, really. In the 10th realm laughs.
I built a ginormous stone tower and
what
deconstructed
is that?
All my mats. But I can't deconstruct an axe.
I know. That's one of the hilarious things. There's a building or something over there in the mists. I just saw it as I just left. We must investigate. Must investigate. Against the wind. There it is. Give me more! Alright, so there's another house here in the middle of the water. Just to the west.
So, like, fire,
yeah.
Place.
Shut the fuck up. There's somebody else's house right here.
Not like someone. There's no way it's someone. Cause I found one of those like that too, and I was like, it was a Draugr place.
No, I think it's mine. Never mind. It's my own house. It was just it's way far off of where the marker actually is. I was like, there's no way. There's no way. And then I went back to Bonhur, and she said there was no way. I feel like a dummy. I was like, there's another house. I know. Not recorded and watched by 7 people. Oops. At least 3 of them aren't on Twitch. You just need to hit him harder. Go faster before you hit him. You run right through. No, I'm kidding. I want to see these giant spiders. I'll probably immediately regret that.
For the next one to get released, I'm thinking about heading all the way south and putting up a pool down there.
It just looks creepy. Everything is covered in spider webs.
Isn't
it? Yeah. Swing it, whip it.
I made this really awesome island, and now I want people to live on it.
Alright. There's a whole bunch of shit there. That's cool. Good news is we should still be able to repair. Oh, yeah. Let's do this.
It looks really cool, man.
Oddly enough, the roof wasn't like ventilating, right? So I like made the top section higher, and then I added the small X's.
Dude, it's always a good idea to add more X's.
Yeah. My wall is half X's. I like the X's. I like the X's on the port.
The Mistlands are aptly named. It's forever foggy up here. Or over here. Yeah, I'm in the Mistlands right now. I'm exploring on an adventure.
Who wants to come kill the other with me again?
I'm like mega far away.
Yeah. Pretty good. I'll just solve it.
Whip it. Whip it. Probably faster to go into the crypt and get two more, or
get like 100 more.
What did I just hit?
Get all the ore.
Seriously?
I got all wood.
That's annoying.
Does it bring any agencies with
me? Burn their young.
You need 3 ancient seed, right?
Yes, 3 ancient seed.
I want to see if I can kill the elder just meleeing it this time.
That's a hard mode challenge.
That's what I just did to the first boss. I didn't even shoot.
Dude, what the hell?
Next to him, and he did almost needed zero damage to me.
Go.
I feel like the elder's gonna get a little more difficult now.
Yeah, that's not. You know, there's,
Yeah, the tendrils.
Oh, I don't like to shoot. I'm trying to get the huntsman's bow.
You got 2 huntsman's bows.
Yeah. The bow's so nice you beat it twice.
Zinga!
We have all done that. Some of us intentionally made 2 pants because they didn't check their chest at home. Which is currently not the server, but I made an extra sword. Like, two extra swords. Extra sword, an extra pants.
Yeah, I keep trying to get Christos to come and play on the server. He's like, when are we playing on Valhalla again? I'm like, dude, we're just about at the same point in this game as we were on Valhalla. So, and there's like 7 of us playing on the server now. I mean, he could bring his character over now. It'd probably be honestly around the equivalent leveling experience because I upped that slightly. The percentages that you get for skill gains.
Okay.
It's like 125%. The planes. Alright, so there's a small island that's plains right next to the Mistlands, and there's a group of fullings on it at night. And there's literally nothing on it but a patch of sand that's plains. And they're like, yo, this is my island. Explore. Alright. I really want to see one of these giant spiders. So are you sure these spiders are bigger than the trolls? Or was that just like a panicked reaction? Because I'm kind of curious. About to poke my face in here and see what happens.
Do it. Go check them out. Tell us what you find.
This looks like a good place to go to shore. Gosh, this is ominous.
The other is not hard, it just takes forever.
Alright, she's a little tight getting into that port, but it works.
These trees are very large in here. Definitely gonna be making some tree houses when we get up here, for sure.
I mean, there's spiders, it's the only way we can live.
But can they climb?
That is true.
Yeah, that's what I was asking. Should they climb the wall?
Are they like bears?
Are they bears? I haven't seen anything yet.
Islands?
Oh no, yeah, it's the Mistlands.
I think that's empty because they're not created yet.
This is where the spiders are supposed to be.
Maybe you have to close your eyes. Dude, that's fucking creepy. Dude, you're gonna die. I hope you made a portal in that piece.
Alright, there's a giant skull here that's like bigger than me.
It looks like a spider skull.
It looks like kind of like a human skull. Alright. I don't think there's any spiders here, bro.
Tabitha was saying it's an empty biome right now.
Where did she see the spiders?
I think maybe she read about them. Or she's a goddamn liar.
She's a goddamn liar. There's not even any resources here besides small trees, some firs, pines.
The elder has been.
No, it even says it on my screen, the Elder was defeated.
I did it.
Ancient root. I can chop it.
Trophy.
I can't chop it.
Oh! I still got a key for every person who was online.
Nice.
Oh shit, that's nice. Good to know.
You did drop three keys.
Alright, let's get back to my boat then.
A whole bunch of stuff on my wall. You guys want some keys to hang on your walls?
You want these keys, man?
Always.
So if I soloed it and the server was full, would you get 20 keys drop?
Yeah.
A lot of keys to decorate with. Alright, are you still in the mist rooms? I'm looking at your stream.
Oh, yeah.
Is there nothing there?
Nope, nothing.
Can you chop the ancient root?
Nope.
Oh, I'm an idiot. God damn it.
You can chop the other trees, though, like the firs and the pines.
Yeah. No, I'm not getting on the portal. I wonder if webs are going to be a resource.
Yeah, I don't know.
Big hammocks?
Right? Yeah, check out the skulls. They're totally cool. Makes you think that there's joints. There'd be joints here.
I mean, the Jotun were a Viking myth. Oh, yeah, look at that skull.
Dude, the last time I say I'll be on, ran myself around going to the middle, and I was like, oh no, I'm not gonna go there again. I'm gonna go this way, and I went to the exact
guess
same
guess where
spot
you went.
Ran...
Fuck. Fool me three times. Where's the planes? There must be a small sliver of planes here somewhere.
Yeah, I reloaded the server about like 5 seconds ago and I just fucking run my boat to a bridge.
Did it blow up?
No, I'm just messing around. I'm just really annoyed.
Alright. Where are we going to settle? I kind of want to go like all the way over here. That's kind of my goal. So dark. See anything? Maybe?
All right. Once they eventually move, so I'm playing it for my. move on the contract check through.
I kind of think that the Mistlands would be a good place to form the farm wood unmolested right now.
Oh yeah, it's true.
Yeah, there's nothing there.
Yeah, there's nothing that's connecting there.
Nope. And there's pine and
the
furs.
A cultivator up there.
Yeah, it's like a farm.
I wonder what would grow. Like if it
oh,
would
yeah,
be. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, a turtle! Yay!
Wait, do you have to put stuff in the biome you play thing? Change what you put?
Yes. Like flax and barley and stuff have to be planted in the plains biome. Yep, they will die otherwise.
You can plant barley out there while you're there. Get a portal set up
there. We've been planting shit next to the fifth boss portal.
What's that?
So we started a little plot next to the fifth boss portal.
Yeah, it's a community lot, so you pick it, you plant it.
There you go.
Yeah, those, like,
you said there's not. You did a seed of barley, so what do you just play the stalk of barley and you get
three.
Barley.
Same with the flax. It can't be greedy. I end up dying out here. That's enough to make a dagger, though. What's up?
Oh, you're going to crack it.
Oh, yeah.
It looks a lot brighter green than I normally see. It's like a darker green for me.
Gotta have that NVIDIA experience on, bro. It's the only way you can see the rose skins.
So, I like the new reinforced chests are significantly more storage space. I'm trying to figure out what the point of a perk chest is.
Nobody else can open that but you. Like,
really?
Even when it's not warded.
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, I got one of those personal chests on the Wahala server, and it's totally full of, sausages. Use a sea serpent.
If he's mounted all the way around, I don't know if you saw that here or not, but I could have got more spot before he could have the rest of them. Well, my little hut's looking cool. So, other than looks, it's different with the eyes, torches versus the torches.
They give, I think they give more comfort. I'm gonna ask Tabitha, she's the one who looked all that stuff up.
I don't think torches are comfort at all.
I mean, they burn longer?
Not. stop watching this loser on watching on Twitch, man.
No.
I don't have to stop. Just me just putting the bottom of my screen. Okay.
Yeah, the torches don't, but the braziers do.
So we hold six resin instead of four.
So they just burn longer.
Yeah.
I think the, was it the copper sconces? Yeah, those look the coolest because you can mount them to the walls.
Yes, they burn the same amount of time that it's gone.
Yeah.
Or do it burn the same amount of time as the sconces. Do you guys put the green torches anywhere?
Post used those in his room in Valhalla. It was just a pain because you constantly have to farm goop to fuel those.
Hard sell.
I don't like you.
A cool little island. That's a mountain. Uh-oh, I may have fallen in love.
Do tanks do anything?
Make you look fucking cool.
Yeah, make it really cool looking when you drink. You know, drink your meat out of them.
I found another island that's nothing but a mountain.
Oh, that's awesome.
Actually, I think it's a deep north. Yeah, it's deep north. There's icebergs around it.
I can only make one tankard.
One's all you need.
I'm just decorating my little hut.
Oh, that the tankard decorates your inventory, bro. That's one of those items that never leaves your bag.
Can't confirm.
Now,
oh man. I'm gonna dare sail up that little channel, but I'm definitely gonna check this out. Probably shouldn't
so
be doing
this. So, which you can put armor on your item stands as well, instead of just weapons.
You can put the Santa hat on stuff.
You can.
Yeah.
The Santa hat, and then there's the one cape or something that you can. Right now, I have the heads of everything that I've killed on my walls.
Wow.
On my wall. Some reinforced.
The heads of all of my enemies.
Yes, they're all watching me sleep. See the pictures I posted on Discord?
Yeah.
Oh, what are the two pictures that I posted? I know.
Dude wants some. He wants some bad. You're not gonna be able to attack me, bro. You're swimming. But guess what? I can shoot you in the head. Great. Tell your friends about me. What do you got going on up here?
Alright, gentlemen. As much fun as I'm having.
Take it easy. Oh. There's a starry boy. Man, I didn't realize I had that much crap on you. Anyone? No. Yeah, so definitely, anytime you see barrels or crates outside of a building, when you roll up on it, break those bitches open. They're full of shit. Aesthetic is important.
Could I just dig in the ground below and have it sent underneath the floorboard?
Could you? You can also embed it, like, in the floor. So, like, put your floor tiles down, and you can, like, set it inside so that the floor tiles kind of, like, go into the side walls. That works, too. The snow.
We're planning this like big base operation over here. I was like, drawing up plans. I was like, this is the port I want. This is mine. I feel like start with the port and everything else will fall together.
Yep. Oh boy. Can't handle the upgrades. That sidestep, what's up? What is this? I need that. Alright. Threw away my pickaxe, that's no bueno. I was kinda hoping for a grail spawn on this island so I could have made a generator here. Looking super sweet. This is actually looking still pretty interesting spot. Mark where the Salty Sally is. Is this an island? A true island? Thank you. Looks like it, and then it shifts to the mountain biome right there. Get on and die. There's tin here. Blueberries. This is still considered a black forest. Even here in the Sumer. Now we're in the deep north. Wow. But there's still so much more to explore. Holy crap. Slowest swimmer ever. That ought to help him. Go ahead and get healed up. I'll let you get healed up. What the hell? Nope, you go die now. I'm gonna swim. All right, so this is a nice little island. Yeah, that's a big island. Or big mountain. Wow. Is there another one throwing rocks at me? Yep, there was. Like that. Alright, so they're coming from this way. I swear there's gotta be a spawn here somewhere. The mushrooms. I have full inventory. I need to go drop some of this shit off of the boat. Alright, I've covered this entire island and there is not a spawn here. But they keep coming from somewhere. Definitely don't see one. I mean, you would see one on an island this small. Let's go bring the boat around. Another potential location. Coming from though. Did you
you got, what you got, what you got, what you got. Where are they coming from? Ye dog. Guess some. That was a mistake. Yeah.
Like, Valhalla is amazing. It's a great, great, big community. It's just allowed us to, like, progress and build our own way.
What's going on?
That's a problem. I'm gonna die up here. Holy crap. Alright, so my boat bugged, like, hard aground. You know, like, the waves come, you see this? Yeah, I can't, Yeah, that's a problem. Especially since all my portal material is on that boat. And I can't access that. Yes. What to do?
Ladies and gentlemen, I think that warrants a 5-minute break. I'll be right back.
That's what I would not expect. Now I'm gonna forever have the portal on my body. Can't destroy boats. No, you can destroy boats. Yeah.
Alright, let's figure out how to get this thing unlodged. It's not on any, it's not on anything is the problem. Look, it's floating. And when the waves go, no, when the waves go above it though, it's the thing, it's, if it was on something, it just sits there, like the waves literally go above it. Alright, I can hold fast now. No. You're still able to do all your everything?
Yep.
Can you like interact with stuff?
Yeah, I just made a chest.
I'm not even doing any damage to this thing. What the fuck? Did I have this thing like loaded with shit too? God damn it. Just me and you on the server. I wonder if I try to do like a force quit real quick. What that would do. I'm gonna get the land and log out. Because I have like all of my shit on me. Let me know when you're out. I think we're having a memory issue with the server, so if nobody's playing on Valhalla, I'm turning it off.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's logged into it.
I was leaving it up for Christos, but dude, I don't understand. I honestly don't understand, like, what he expected us to do, like, after we killed the last boss. Like, were we just going to be done with the game?
Yeah.
You know? Because it's, like,
yeah.
It's got a ton of replayability. So let's hard kill this intent. Oop. And let's restart her. Oh, Alright, here she goes. She's loading. She's loading. Yeah, honestly regret not spending like an extra $80 and just getting a beefier computer for the server. Hey, you live and you learn.
How fucking popular she was gonna be. It's still early access.
That's the thing, it's like a month in the early access. The real game hasn't even come out yet. It could completely go left or right. For real.
Even if you stop playing.
All right, should be back up.
You know, the server has brought something out in me. Like, I never knew I could become Leather Daddy.
Hey-o. Let's jump back in.
Paladins. Paladins.
Pilates.
Recommended channels. Sasha Gray. Yeah, no, I'm good.
she's streaming?
Yeah.
I think all of her best work is behind her.
So I'm beginning to think those circling spawns do not populate unless there's a person around there to make them spawn.
Oh, really?
Because, like, how long has it been? Over a day since we've been back.
Yeah, it's been a full day.
Three from that one spawn. Still three free certainly cores by running over a hole. But like, I heard them die as I came up to the thing.
Great news, the boat is floating.
Fuck yes!
Oh, thank God. Yeah, it's like almost a full inventory. That's how I felt when Brian fell off the wall at my base and died, and then the server crashed. And he came back and all of his shit was gone. No tombstone, no nothing.
Jesus.
It was like,
he ended up getting his
back. I gave it back to him. Oh, no shit. You do. I'm trying not to go that deep north. I'm trying to explore some. So this is as far north as I could get up there, and I started to freeze up there, and then I made a house on the rocks, and now I sailed around this island. I'm kind of back in here. I'm kind of liking this area. There's a huge mountain there. I'm just trying to see if I can sail the boat down the river.
Paladins, slightly different characters than Overwatch, completely the same characters, poorly designed and poorly balanced.
Kind of the same game, but not as good. You need to go, you need to go into the mountains and kill wolves and get silver. I didn't.
It's like a battle royale. Same kind of graphics.
There's a rock right in front of me.
You had a horse, you can get on the horse. It's the same fucking shitty horse that he's riding. And like pseudo character designs. Where there's like gear, and you can just be like salvage the gear as well.
I feel like it's been nothing but misty, like, the whole time I've been on tonight.
Very foggy.
Come here.
Right here. Between us boys. Dog. My brother's dog bit his son in the face.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. He wasn't home. God damn, I would have murdered that fucking dog.
Did it fuck his face up?
It like bit like the cheek.
Alright.
The puncture holes. She said she had to like pry his mouth off.
Yeah, that dog would have been dead.
Yep. I would have fucking strangled it right there. The son would have been traumatized two ways.
I know, right?
Be savagely watching a dead savagely murder a dog with his bare hands.
Hey, a dog does it once, let's do it again.
Yep, it's gotta go. And I'm also in that realm of I know Kona has behavioral issues, right? Like, I'm not gonna take my dog over there, I'm not gonna do whatever, like. Even if, so Kona on the couch with Sarah, he gets possessive. A, the dog shouldn't even be on the fucking couch then. But B, I know not to go near it because, hey, he's just like, he's a grandpa, whatever. Like, if that's the case, the dog and the baby shouldn't be near each other if you want the dog on your lap or next to you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's just a bad owner part. Like, I don't know about you, I don't teach my dog Paul, because it teaches them to just, like, smack your hand when they want stuff, and I don't play hand games, like, none of that, like, hey, my hand is a toy, let's fucking play, yeah. Like, no, fuck that, like, I'm not gonna have my dog randomly bite someone on accident.
Over here. I'm freezing, oh no! Back into the woods. Maybe that mountain isn't as big as I thought. Oh shit, that totally connects. Would you look at that? Alright, we got skellies.
justice is served. There's either a crypt or something over here. Oh yeah, burial ground. I really don't have room to go in there right now. Mark it and come back. Oh, nice.
Finally. I'm starting book two.
Refresh me on where book two starts.
So Tavi's just now at the academy.
Okay.
Fully messing with him. Throws him in a lake by using fire crafting, by taking the, you know, the heat out of the water. He's also being used by his teacher to gauge the students. Pretending like he's an invalid, like not invalid, but like a shitty fucking fighter.
Right.
And he just now had to start trying to find the thief who isn't using furies to steal.
So he's already started his cursor training then?
Cursor training, yeah. He's basically a cursor training. Very light on it, because I didn't even know his cursor training till like, you know, he said it, because even the top he was like, no one even knows I am doing cursor training.
And he's introduced his friend Max.
Introduced his friend Max.
Yeah, Max is like one of my favorite characters in the whole series.
Oh, really?
Yeah, dude, I love him. His whole character development is amazing.
Like, also, like, from what I assumed from the first book, when Tavi gets his hand pricked by the mushrooms, in my mind, it's like, okay, normally, in nature, things don't do things not at, you know, for, like, no reason.
Right.
So when Tavi flicked his blood on this thing and it started to stir, it's like, oh, it needs blood to do something. So, the Horde is now at fucking Garrison, getting healed up, telling us about, I can't remember the source of the bee, how they reproduce and make three camps and then spread, and like, so they have to go fucking...
Oh, the Verge?
Yeah.
Or something like that?
Yeah.
Yep.
There's no wind.
So this island has multiple biomes as well. Got plains, which is awesome, so I can farm here. I think this is it. I think this will end up being home. There's copper. It's out of the way. This is my island. I just have to make a dock over there that I can get to from Solitude. Go back and forth.
So Paladins has a goblin in a mech suit.
That's funny.
Like D.Va, or... like, it's so crazy how these games just mirror each other.
You can blatantly copy? Alright, so there's planes.
Also, if we ever get to make a house Plane directly house. On top of a mountain and we make a tower, I will give up the Urethiru town name for Urethiru.
Alright, the actual Urethiru.
Yeah, like, actually, like, go on top of a mountain. Stone base at the top top. Wide ass base.
Oh, you can make a house under here.
Segmented towers all the way up.
Oh shit, I'm in friends already. Alright, we can bang, dude. Come here.
I think this could be the first stone cutter ever made.
You gotta be shitting me. Knew that was gonna happen. Let's see. How can I get there from Solitude? Oh, hello.
I think it's definitely supposed to be Hammond. Not D.Va. No, it's like D.Va. D.Va also shoots missiles. Just like this character.
Can I swim it?
Oh, they made Overwatch. They're pushing apart.
Probably can't swim it, but I can definitely build a raft. Build the raft and take it with me. That's unfortunate. And I need stone. Make a hammer. I totally ate shit. Now I gotta figure out a creative way to get back to my body.
A portal?
Oh no. It's gonna be a sexy naked raft ride in the frigid north.
Wait, a raft? No way!
Yeah, dog.
You need some fucking materials, bro?
No, I got materials for a raft.
For a real boat.
Nah, dog. I just need to get over to my body. That's all. That's all I need.
Fix, man.
Just need my fix. Resin. Where is it? Six. What she said? Yeah, there's no spiders. They're not. The zone is empty still because of early access, but there's going to be spiders eventually. Oh god. Yeah, there's gonna be giant spiders. It's gonna be rad. Tell me, man. Let's make a Steam account. Send me your Steam name. If you have any doubts, the game's $20. It's an early birthday present. Or a late birthday present. I'll get it for you. Just join in on the action. It's awesome.
Spin on her.
Wow. Larson would probably be good enough. We'll stay here. That one killed Joy one. All right, cool. Hang on. Let me get to my body. You have to see if you can find me. It's just Gunzo, just like my, before the games, G-U-N-Z-0. You're not showing up. I don't think you can actually, you can't friend anybody on Steam unless you spent $5 on a game, at least $5. So unless you, if you've never bought a game on Steam, then it won't show up. That is one thing, it's a pain in the ass. What are you doing, kitty? Alright, how can I get to my buddy? Corpse run, corpse run. Yeah, thank God this zone is empty. Running back to my body. So dark and creepy. Get her in there?
Got her in there, bro. I got the fucking her. Fuck yeah. Hearts are running. I'm gonna get a good picture. I don't know if it's gonna be fucking worthy. Oh, can't take a picture of that. Doesn't have a fucking core wood stand sticking to the top. Let's see here.
If we can get. Get back to my tombstone here.
Grab that, shake your tail when you're walking.
Here, I'll send you a message on a Blizzard Messenger real quick. See if you can see me through that. Boop. I scuff. Like, scuff at the trolls.
Two hit. Death squad. murder him. Murder him, bro! Yeah, you might want to stop shaking there, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude, you done shaking?
And shut your
fourth troll.
Dude, click on that link and see what happens.
Fourth troll. Yeah, you better start fading.
So I'm wondering where the transition is.
Thanks for the 20 troll pod.
I mean, this is cool and all, but there's nothing to do here. The mask slip right up in that little slot there, bro.
Dude, she's all up in it.
Yeah, dog.
It's tight. It's a tight fit. But here we are. See, I gotta get a picture of the front. Because I fixed the front door. Got an X.
Oh,
front,
yeah, dude.
Know? More X's.
More X's.
So she goes in ever so gently, about halfway, just
wow.
The tip.
Hey, that did work.
So I think this port will also double as my. Like chest room.
Alright, so let's see. One sec.
I am way too amped about how it came out. Don't look at that. So it's gonna be an open chimney, and the roof actually gets it pretty good. Smoke ventilation is very nice.
That's a nice. All right, so the line's got to be like right up here. Found one of those, a triple biome island as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's actually a quadruple one, but like half of it's the Mistlands, but, you know, free wood.
Yeah. Dude, I think this biome is the one I'm on is very, very good. There's a ton more swamps I haven't been through. Go up in the plains, and there's a hefty mountain in the middle.
There's a big old mountain in the middle of this one. There's actually four biomes on it.
Yeah, Yeah, that's what we need to start doing next. Like, once we all can kill Bone Mass, we can start traversing up there. We already started making frost potions.
Oop, right over his head.
Oh, he was a starry boy. Stucking.
Half tempted. Take some frost potions up north. Just start guessing.
Right. Yeah, I want to get a lox cloak first.
You need iron, though.
Silver.
Oh, sorry, you need silver too.
You keep getting the two of those confused. I'm not quite sure what to do with my words. That's a pretty big one, too. Chest up there. Nope, that's not.
It is too small.
I like my grumpy wizard tower. It's cozy.
Yeah, definitely great. Having a one story fucking 6x6 place is infuriating.
Yeah, the tower saving grace is there's 4 stories.
That's nice.
That's a nice. I need a drink. I'll be right back. 1 second. Alright. There's actually two mountains on this island.
Oh shit.
Double peaks. She's a lustrous island. Oh yeah, dog. It goes right. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See if there's a gap in between. There's a mountain pass. Is there a pass? Oh god. Whoa, I just rolled up on a grail party. There's like eight of them.
Then I murdered them all!
Full of blueberries? What's up? Dude, this mountain is like, do you have my stream up? Look at this shit. It's like a sheer face. Call this K-10. Question is there a pass there?
Is there a pass?
Skellies. Only one damn crypt on here. Alright. If there's gonna be a pass, it's gonna be up this way. Directly across. Let's see if I can make it across without dying. Yep, okay, cool. Good to know. Good to know. Frostbite pass. Bless you. Got the wheels turning, bro. Like, wheels are turning on turning. I mean, see my map? I don't want to give any ideas away.
Holy
but
shit. That is a fucking island.
That's an island. But here's the, this is the frost line right here, the deep north. I suspect it is that close to like the edge all the way around and not just on the poles. So I'm about to figure that out. I gotta get back to Sally. Yeah, dude. We're just early adopters. That's all. Everybody's gonna come around. We just need to be patient and continue pushing it like it's crack, you know. First one's free.
You stop over by the stead home, you know.
I'm taking
the field to work.
Just drop the floor out from underneath of him, throw leather on him.
Whoa. That's not what happened. Oh, wow, you got Mist Islands right next to it.
Yeah, that's like this whole. Really, you see the difference in color?
Yeah.
Like this all down here is Mist Lands. A pocket of plains. Your big ass mountains. Nice. Need to get back to the boat for messing around. Messing around. How do you find my server? You got to, well, join the Discord. You are on the Discord. Are you in the Discord? No, it's not on the Discord. Look on the Discord channel. What you do? There's a server info tab. You're the right rank, and it's all the info is there at the top. So there's two add-ons that you have to have as well, and there's walkthroughs and all that shit for that. It's just like installing add-ons on Warcraft, like the OG way. You have to manually put it in the add-on folder. Super easy. Sally, I thought.
There, guy. Fucking. Gotta be up in 7 hours.
Right out. Peace out, bro.
Later, man.
Let's see. Rife with resources.
Let's see.
I'm definitely liking this. Definitely liking the island. I think I like make something like right there. If we get over here and have a port. Have the port down in here. Just have to fashion that walkway, because that's kind of a... I guess right there it's not too bad. There she is. Yeah, that was a good exploration. I know there's some resources here. There's one crypt. A great spot to put some buildings. Drop off the spoils. Oh yeah. Alright, let's see if I can navigate this. Back completely out and get a different angle. Nice and slow. Just rub it. Rubbin's racing, baby.
Come on.
There she goes. Need a little push is all. It's certainly threading the needle, but it is a passable channel. I think that's, this might be... might be onto something here.
It's gonna be tight. Get the bow out. There we go.
Oh, I was trying to miss that. And did not. I totally did not miss that at all. Even more reason. Come on. There you go. Alright. This question is, what is Margaret's health like? Let's just go ahead and repair real quick. Since we cleared out that tower. I guess we didn't technically clear it out, but we're coming back. We should be able to at least build a bench in there. And then they can't get through the walls. Oops. Man, why do you want to come out here and start trouble? Your aim sucks. Ooh. Okay. Tell me I'm missing a crafting station? I'm guessing that works. Look at that, it's got a little sconce hanger. Alright. Should be able to repair my boat now. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and stop the stream. Yeah, since we dropped down to 2 viewers. I guess I got a few 4 viewers. Only 2 on Twitch though. Trying to keep my average up. Should we do it there? I think we should do it, build a house there, and then I can build an actual bridge to get the carts over. And then have, you know, a pathway to the plains. And have a farm down there. I think that'll be the move. Alright, let's sail on.
Shine on, you crazy diamond. It's just deep north. Over there, keep on going. So it definitely looks like it's just that whole, it's definitely a boundary around the entire outside. Oop, I hit that. Nope, look at that. Skirted it. Oop. Oop. What the hell am I hitting? Oh, there's land there? Get out of here. Man. Boat's taking a pounding. It says I'm in the Mistlands. There's nothing but icebergs out here. I don't see shit. It's always so dark up here. Oh, there's land! There's land! Alright, I guess I can take this opportunity to build a bench. Nope, I guess I can't. Because we're already gone. Definitely do need a build bench though. Come on. God.
Alright. Stay.
Just let me repair you.
So they're just gonna leave it there. Bench. Bench on a bench. These little, like, barely submerged pieces of land are killer. It's coming up on 1 o'clock and drop down to 3 viewers, so I'm going to go ahead and cut the stream off until tomorrow. Thanks for stopping by tonight. I'm just going to piddle around, explore a little bit more, and show my brother the ropes, and we will get back on the flip side.
Peace out until then.